He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.